see you there. I was getting ready to fly around the world. Hi, my name is Amelia Earhart, and I was born on July 24th, 1897, in Atchison, Kansas. When I was growing up, I played a lot of the time with my little sister. When I was 11 years old, I fell in love with flying when I went to the Iowa State Fair and saw the Wright brothers fly. I first flew a plane when I was 23 years old. In 1932, I was the second and the first woman to fly around the world, to fly solo across the Atlantic. In 1937, I made an attempt to fly around the world. Unfortunately, my plane crashed, and I was last heard from on July 2nd, 1937. I'm a hero because I've inspired girls to fly around the world, and I've done multiple flights around the Pacific Ocean and the Atlantic Ocean. I am Amelia Earhart. Off to flying!